You get used to your surroundings. He never really answered the question, but I think the sense that I got was that, you know, change is hard for anybody, even if he got used to his guard, he's used to his cell, and now he's in a different position. You know, Amber Fry's ready to testify again. She says she's already come out and said, look, she gets another trial and ready to do it all over again. Everybody said they're ready to do it all over again for justice. But would Scott Peterson take the stand? That would be a question that would come up because he has a right to.
This time around, maybe I've got a better chance if I speak for myself this time. Where last time, I don't know if it was his decision or if it was Mark Garrett's decision, his attorney at the time, but he didn't, so maybe he figures, hey, I know what the outcome was when I didn't speak, so now let's do it this time.
That's right. That's right. Don't ever tell us. We'll just have to wait and see. But that's a big, you know, a lot of people that I've been talking to, the legal experts, even the jury that I spoke to this week, a lot of people feel like he has a really good shot of getting a new trial based on the juror misconduct. Two separate issues. He got resentenced yesterday because there were missteps made. The California Supreme Court ruled that the original trial judge made mistakes in how they selected the jury, not allowing people who are opposed to the death penalty to at least consider the facts of the case and be on the jury. They missed one question. That's what happened yesterday. And then this other thing that's happening is the Rochelle Mike, Strawberry, aka Strawberry Shortcake, who didn't disclose that she had been part of a domestic violence situation. And because of that, you know, they say, I was listening to legal experts after my reports on Fox News yesterday, that they said, look, he didn't get a fair jury. He didn't get, you know, the people with open minds that hadn't had similar experiences. He might very well get a new trial. And I just think about what the family has gone through. And all of the witnesses, and actually there's people that aren't even alive anymore that testified the first time. But everybody says they'll come back and do it again if they need to. And one thing that I asked, I don't know if I talked about this yesterday, but I'd asked Pat, I said, now, when your death sentence was overturned last year and he needed to be resentenced, I said, was there any gray area where I was like, wait a minute, if he's not on death row and he's not yet sentenced to life, could he get bail? And he said, you know what? You bring up a good point. We actually agree and think that he should have been allowed bail. Could you imagine? If he got to, get bail for any reason and go down to San Diego and wait for a day turn, but the judge didn't allow that to happen. But it was a considered possibility in that moment.
Laura, thank you so much for all of this. And I think what's interesting is I know you're going to be uploading a whole bunch of pictures to @LauraEngelsTV. It's @LauraEngelsTV on Instagram. And for anybody who watched this tonight, I think most of the nation was pretty captivated by this trial. And if you kind of want to see just where people are today, people are different. People change. And you've got all of that documented in photos, and those are all going up @LauraEngelsTV.
Thanks, yeah, we're going to be working on that today, and I took that photo of all the people outside of the courthouse cheering? It was on the front page of many newspapers. Here's a different picture that I noticed. I didn't get a seat inside the courtroom yesterday, but I just had to go inside. I was like, okay, I came all the way here. I need to walk this hallway again. I want to see that big wood door that, like, I remember. So I went into the courthouse yesterday, and there's a photo wall of, you know, highlight moments that happened at the court. And there's a different picture that I had never seen that's framed on the wall of the moment that the verdict was read. And I took a picture of that. I'm going to upload that. I also talked to the jurors about being inside the courtroom, which if you see the photos of the courthouse, there's the entrance, and then all the way at the very back, the concrete bank vault of a building, all the way in the back is where courtroom 2M was, and that's where the citizen trial was held. And I remember being back in that courtroom,
and when the verdict was... I'm going to have to cut you off in a second, because we're running way late. I'm so sorry.
The crowd roared, and we've got photos of it. Check it out at War Eagle TV. Thanks, Joan.
Thank you so much. You're the best. I'll talk to you again soon. Sorry to have to cut you. We'll see you later. At Laura Ingle TV. All right, when we come back, I've got your biz bites for you, and we'll check your traffic. Let's do that right now with Nick on the 14.
As you make your way through the Acton area, ongoing major problems for you driving the southbound side of Santiago Road. It's a crash. Only the carpooling is open. That is causing you some heavy delays in the coverage of Avenue S. If you're just trying to figure it out, the fuel cell cleanup that is underway also affecting your drive along Paraboss and Highway to make way toward the 14. So definitely give yourself some time to get out the door this morning. Thanks for the heads up from Doug on the KFI traffic tip line. Time to put you on your cell phone. See where is KFI traffic. Call for your drive on the 605 southbound. If you're making way beyond the Londa Boulevard, coming up on the 91. Looks like you got a wreck in lane. That's going to be heavy, heavy for you. First thing, as you come away from Rosecrans Avenue, try the 710 south of Boston. Right now, off the 105, as you make way towards the 91. Definitely looking better for the drive. Westbound side up the 105 out of Linwood off the 710. Heading to the slowing. Showing up for you as you make way towards Crenshaw Boulevard. KFI, this guy has to get to there faster. I'm Nicole Odine. This report is sponsored by CalHope.org.
With school back in session, there's plenty to worry about. CalHope can help with free COVID-19 emotional support. Call 833-317-4673 or live chat at calhope.org today.
This is Doug Gottlieb. Here's what's trending from the iHeart Sports Network.
Presented by the Alexandria House.
State officials declare the sale of Angel Stadium illegal. The city of Anaheim was given limited time to correct the deal or make the land available to other bidders. The Chargers are dealing with more COVID-19 issues. Two more Chargers are facing a COVID-19 list. And Tiger Woods is returning to the golf course less than a year after a serious car accident. Woods plans to play in the PNC Championship with his 12-year-old son, Charlie. I'm Missy Jordan.
The second annual Christmas Charity Drive is here in honor of Maya Rivera, raising money for Alexandria House, which is supportive housing for women and children. From December 3rd to 17th, pulling out with a free live stream event. Go to GoFundMe.com/SnickSnickCity to donate. That's SnickSnick with two extras.
If you have a small business, you know having efficient equipment is essential. SoCal Gas is here to help with small business rebates on qualifying energy-saving natural gas equipment. Save up to $1,000 on tankless hot water heaters, commercial fryers, and more. They're committed to helping you meet and exceed the challenges of being a small business owner. Not only will your small business save by using these rebates, but having energy-efficient equipment could stack up savings for years to come. See how they can help by visiting SoCalGas.com/business rebate.
Liberty Mutual Insurance Company presents...
And we're back with Limu, Emu, and Doug for the final question. Category is things you climb.
All right, Limu, what do you think? You sure? We're going with Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance so you only pay for what you need.
Oh, so close. We were looking for stairs.
Huh. Only pay for what you need.
Attorney Joe Cordell. New school, new job, new home. Change is hard and can leave you feeling isolated. And divorce delivers one of life's hardest blows. The relationships you counted on are suddenly gone. But you don't have to walk through this alone. For more than 30 years, Cordell & Cordell has guided men through the challenges of divorce. You're not alone. Call Cordell & Cordell.
Schedule an appointment with one of Cordell & Cordell's California area attorneys. 1455 Tracy Road, Suite 500, San Diego, California, 92108. CordellCordell.com.
Gary, you love your Solomax technology panel so much you gave them names.
Well, I don't like to brag, but you did get the honor of sharing a name with one of my solar panels.
Oh.
You lucky. Listen, since I switched to SolarMax technology, I can keep the lights on as much as I want, run all the appliances, have all the computers, the cell phones charged, because with SolarMax, My electricity has been practically free.
Solar Max is local right here in Southern California. They have the best products and the best service going.
Right. Solar Max does everything themselves here in Southern California. Exceptional quality control is the result of that. And there's no middleman. You're going to save with even no upfront cost also. They have the newest and most innovative Tesla products like the Tesla 420 solar panels and the Tesla Powerwall.
Right now, pay zero down for that Tesla package and $79.96 per month with a 1.99% APR.
Dial #250 from your cell phone. Say the keyword SolarMax. #250, keyword SolarMax by December 31st for this great offer. Monthly stamp available on 2 credit CSLV number 1904.
Friends, family, out-of-town guests, you've got a lot to celebrate this month, but that's also a lot of meals to prepare. Times like these, you want sizzler. Tender hand-cut steak, plump juicy lobster, or that world-famous salad bar means there's something for everybody to celebrate. Whether you're looking for a quick and easy solution for the big day, or a great place to gather the other 30 nights of December, we're here, we're open, and best of all, we're delicious. For the nearest sizzler restaurant, go to locations.sizzler.com.
Tired of theft and vandalism at your commercial property? Proactively protect your business with advanced video security. At Bay Alarm, we keep our eyes on what you prize. Go to bayalarm.com to get protected today.
ACO28-CPL-880138.
Every year, our team provides food and toys for less fortunate families. Hello, my name is John McClan, owner of Little Hero Plumbing. I remember one Christmas when my dad didn't have any work, and we didn't have any money. I can still recall the look of shame on his face when my brother and I only had one present to open. I was a brat and said something I shouldn't have. To this day, I am still sorry for what I said to my dad. I was selfish and I wish I could take it all back. So I know what it's like for some families. At Reader Hero Plumbing, we want to make Christmas special. So all this month, we are donating a portion of every plumbing and drinking service we do to families in need. Merry Christmas and happy holidays from our family to yours. Thank you.
CL 102-8886.
2021 was another explosive year for podcasts. Podcasting has evolved at a rapid pace. Now it's time to honor the shows and hosts who kept us going all year long. Make plans to celebrate with us January 13th, 2022 at our iHeartRadio Podcast Awards.
Audible is a proud sponsor of the Audible Audio Pioneer Awards. Listen to the best of what you love with Audible Originals, audiobooks, podcasts, and more. True crime, sci-fi, memoirs, and wellness. Audible's got something for every mood. Try it for free when you sign up at audible.com.
Portions of the following program will be recorded.
AM 640 live everywhere on the iHeartRadio app. Welcome to a rainy Thursday morning. I'm Jennifer Jones Lee. Let's get into your Biz Bites brought to you by SoCal Gas. For more information, visit socalgas.com/business rebate. Well, Sonos has announced plans to make its speakers and other products last longer and use less energy. When's the last time that you heard of a tech company saying, now we're going to make it so you can just come back in and fix your product and you don't have to buy a new one if they break? Well, the company says that is its plan, and it's part of a larger plan to make itself more sustainable with a focus on minimizing e-waste and pollution that drives climate change. So they're going to start selling different devices that are easier to repair and to recycle. Apple has launched a partnership with the Hotel Hyatt Worldwide so that you can keep your hotel keys. Now you'll be able to keep your driver licenses, all kinds of different things in your Apple wallet. But my first thought was, maybe you're okay, you're comfortable with, you know, when you get your key virtually on your phone for your hotel room. That even weirds some people out a little bit because they think, oh gosh, what if my phone got hacked and somebody could get into my room? But would you be comfortable with your driver license being on your phone? Would you be comfortable with your hotel key being on your phone, that kind of thing? Because Hyatt is going to go into this. It will have all of the different Hyatt resorts and the really big ones on Hawaii and Key West and places like that. And so now all you'll have to do is, I guess, download the World of Hyatt mobile app and you will get access to these keys. And what could go wrong? Tesla is allowing drivers to play video games in moving cars, and you're going to be shocked. Safety concerns have been raised. According to the New York Times, its over-the-air software update was pushed out last summer, that enabled the ability to launch games regardless of whether the car was stationary or not. And now there are many people who have come forward to say, I think this is the safest idea. This is KFI and KLSC HD2 Los Angeles. Let's say good morning to Willie, checking out your drive on the 60.
Yeah, we got some problems there in Hacienda Heights, the 60 freeway westbound. At Hacienda Boulevard, we had a crash involving a semi. Now it's cleared from lanes, but traffic still recovering all the way back from Fullerton Road. Trying to get through the Cajon Pass, not so easy right now. Northbound side of the 52 before Oak Hill Road. Got an injury crash in two left lanes. Traffic stops on the escape ramp. Apparently the semi-trailer lost a big mess there. Losing 110 out of Stadium Way. That's 110 north, just past the 101, but south of Stadium Way. The two left lanes are blocked in the crash. If you're trying to get through Irwindale, this is a big mess right now on the 210 freeway, westbound of 605, crash involving a big rig. In the left lane, you're slow from Irwindale Avenue. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm your full driver.
When Joe and I needed new windows over 20 years ago, we picked a company we thought would do a good job. We were so disappointed.
We saw a genuine need for a company with strong character, one that people could have faith in.
American Vision Windows was born right then and there.
The best thing about working for American Vision Windows and the customer specifically is having their dreams come true. And we try to accomplish the best job we can to make them happy.
It was a great experience. I couldn't ask for anything better.
I've been in the construction trade for 35 years. The level of quality of products that they use for their prep work was top-notch.
American Vision Windows continues to revolutionize our home improvement industry, one customer at a time, while changing the lives of our employees for the better. It's so simple.
Happy employees, happy customers.
For a limited time, we pay the tax, plus zero payments, zero interest until 2023.
Call 888-226-9908. That's 888-226-9908, or visit AmericanVisionWindows.com.
Tax based on materials only. On purchase, beta more windows cannot be combined with any other office. Our free credit. Some restrictions apply. See website for details. Offer expires 12/31/2021.
Cash offers for used cars have never been higher, and selling your car has never been easier. And it's all because of Roto. That's R-O-D-O. Not only is Roto the best place to buy a new car, but you can also sell your used car or current vehicle used to Roto for quick payment. Roto makes the process fast, fair, and transparent. So, sell your car on the Roto app or at Roto.com. That's R-O-D-O. The fastest way to sell your used car for more cash than ever before.
SoCal weather from KFI, rain. We've got a rainy day ahead. Rain or showers likely all through the day and pretty chilly too for us. Highs will be in the mid-50s to just below 60. We lead local, live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. I'm Jennifer Jones Lee. This has been your wake-up call. Handle on the News starts now.
Handle on the News.
And now, here's Bill Handel.
Everybody, Bill Handel here, Thursday, December 9th. As we move ahead, the A-team is back. Jennifer Jones Lee, good morning.
Good morning.
And Wayne Resnick, back from the wars.
Good morning. Do you want to share with the people what you just asked me, or would you rather it remain between two friends?
You know what, it's a little early for that.
Okay.
Wow, he's showing restraint on this?
I am a little
bit. It's big.
I am a little bit. Morning, Alex.
Morning.
Tyler, good morning.
Good morning, Bill.
Missed you around?
No, sir.
No? Okay. Fair enough. He usually comes in on Tuesdays and Thursdays for a hangout with Alex. And afterwards, she screens Handle on the Raw off the air. Handle on the Raw questions off the air from 10 to 11 o'clock. Let me see what's going on. You're back, Wayne?
Yes, sir.
You came back from?
I made a visit to Virginia. We had a second Thanksgiving.
That's sweet.
Yeah.
What do you do with your cat?
I have a very dear friend who takes care of the cat.
Moves into your place with the cat?
No. She just comes up every day.
And takes care of the cat?
Yep.
Okay. Fair enough. Let me see. Anything else going on? Big stories. We'll talk about that a bunch later. One of the biggest stories is the weather. So let's do it. Handle on the News. Jennifer Jones Lee, Wayne Resnick, me. Lee Story. Storm is arriving, and I always immediately go to January when it comes to weather news.
Okay, so this is great. So we do have the storm on the way today, and we could see in some areas, I've even heard now, that we could get up to a half an inch or three quarters of an inch of rain, and it's going to be rain and showers all day long, so that's the good news. And pretty much for everybody. Then, this storm will start to taper off. This lake will dry out for the weekend. Then we've got another storm coming in Monday. Better chance of more weather Tuesday. And then even if you look into the very far forecast, we may even have more rain next week after that.
So how about that? It is currently raining here in Berlin.
Yep.
Raining coming into the studio. Not a lot.
Good rain.
But well, as I said yesterday, we need drizzle for about 2 months straight. A light, gentle rain that just permeates everything. Soaks into the ground, destroying the washing of the car washing that we've done. And car washes don't do well in the rain, do they?
No.
And it's usually, if you see me going to get a car wash, go ahead and assume we're going to get rain the next day.
Of course. That's true.
I'm that guy.
Yeah, that's the given. Why don't you just send the solution to the drought? He's sitting in front of us. Jen, why don't you get your car washed twice a week?
That would work.
Oh, oh, put it on me.
That's true.
I'll pick it up. Sure, I'll take it for the team. All right, you've got more than 24 states that may ban abortion if the U.S. Supreme Court gives them the okay next year. California, of course, completely on the other side and has decided it would be an abortion sanctuary if Roe v. Wade is overturned.
Yeah, I'll describe what that actually means and who's pushing it and the law and how much money it's going to cost. That's all coming up at 7 o'clock. By the way, Jen, I want to correct you. It's not most of the states, it's not the states may make abortion illegal. They will make abortion illegal. Not a good place to be. If you need an abortion, I got to tell you, it's going to be coat hanger abortion time in these various states. It will. Except California is doing something for people outside of California that I'll describe. Kind of interesting. And clearly the only state in the union that's going to do this. That's at 7 o'clock. The Senate passed a resolution to try to stop Biden administration's vaccine mandate for workers with 100 or more, businesses with 100 or more workers. It passed 52-48. It means nothing because it's not going to get out of the House. And also, in order for this to actually overturn the mandate, guess who has to sign it? President Biden, the same guy whose rule it is.
Yeah, that's not going to happen. But it's a political move.
And Republicans can rail against it and kowtow to their base and saying, look at this, look what I've done, or look what I want to do. It's an easy call for the legislators to go on either side of that because nothing is going to happen. That's true. They don't have to worry about the actual
effect,
consequences
right.
of the mandate going away. They may even be in favor of the mandate, but they can't politically. And it gives them a great opportunity.
Great opportunity.
Look, I voted for this resolution.
Yeah, I think the mandate is going to be a problem.
Well, under this particular
claim. No, this is we're talking about the court case. When it moves out to,
that's all the way to the Supreme Court.
Do that.
If they listen to precedent, they pay attention to precedent,
it will be upheld, but the mandate will be upheld. But with this court, I mean, they're going to overturn one of the biggest cases of the court doesn't often reverse itself. And I often said, I don't think it's going to be a direct attack on Roe v. Wade.
You think they're going to find this weird wiggle room where they say, hey, technically we haven't overruled it.
Right. And
but you still can't get an abortion.
Well, they won't say, they'll say you still can get an abortion, just not after 16 weeks in a particular, after 6 weeks in Texas.
So it's the right to do it. But get an abortion from the moment of conception to the time you put your clothes back on. That's your window.
Yeah, that's the window.
But I love the argument about conception.
Human being is a human being at the moment of conception. By the moment of conception is 4 days. Which part of conception are you talking about?
Is it the beginning of the
day? I don't know. Because you have, when the sperm touches the egg, and when the egg starts to divide, it's fully divided, two cells. When the embryo can actually attach to the uterus and create a human being. But if there's no attachment to the uterus, there's nothing there. So you tell me when conception starts. Nor has science since that. Just to let you know, medically speaking, nobody knows what conception is. They know what birth is. Right?
That's pretty obvious.
Yeah, they know what an STD is. Let's move on.
All right, so you've got roughly 40 people who have gotten the Omicron variant, and of them, three-quarters had been vaccinated, and nearly all of them have only mild symptoms. Now, I'm pretty sure, though, that the other 25% also have mostly mild symptoms, so one of two things is either happening here, that you've got the vaccine keeping it mild for everybody who has the Omicron variant, or the Omicron variant itself is just a very mild strain of it.
Yeah, now look at this. Three quarters of the patients were vaccinated.
Yeah.
So one quarter not. Now, when you look at people who got the Delta virus and the first benign variant, the first virus that came around, COVID-19, it was 22 out of 23 were vaccinated. It was some astronomical figure, and then it came down to 9 out of 10 were vaccinated. Now we're at 1 out of 4 vaccinated. So it shows that Omicron is actually much more transmissible. And the vaccine doesn't have as much protection against Omicron, because you got a quarter of the people who were vaccinated and still got it. Now, the good news is even the non-vaccinated people,
three quarters were
vaccinated. Yeah. Right. So three quarters were vaccinated. So that turns the equation completely around. And with that, even those who were not vaccinated had very mild symptoms.
So look, as you know, I have 50,000 medical degrees.
Yeah.
I have none. So what happened is probably this variant, when mistakes were made as it replicated and you got a new variant, the part of it that allows it to take hold in your body got stronger to the sacrifice of being more virulent in your body.
Seems to be that way. And I just heard for the first time, and this was on Fox, that, I don't know who it was that said that, but it was some epidemiologist, said be prepared for a fourth booster.
Hmm. Will be prepared for a booster every year?
Yeah, well, no, there'll be a booster every year. It'll be like the flu shot every year.
I'm surprised at the number of people I'm running into who are fully vaccinated who are like, I don't know if I'm going to get the booster.
Yeah, well, okay.
I just thought that was so interesting. So, multiple people.
And the more number of boosters, the fewer people are going to, put their arms up in the air and go ahead and shoot.
It's just a strange number of people coming out saying, no,
This whole thing is so weird. It's a case of first impression for all of us. Let's take a break. We'll come back. All right, Jennifer.
President Biden's virtual summit for democracy is getting underway this morning with over 100 world leaders as part of his plan to return the U.S. to global leadership to face down authoritarian forces led by China and Russia. It's day two in the trial of former Minnesota cop, that is, charged with manslaughter. Tim Potter claims she meant to use her taser on Dante Wright during a traffic stop in April, but mistakenly grabbed her gun as he was resisting arrest. And COVID cases are rising again as the nation has hit a new milestone. 200 million people now are fully vaccinated. That's a 60% rate. Some other countries, though, are nearing 90%. We'll take a look at your ride on the 110 with EKFI in the sky next.
Refinancing your home is a big decision, right? But sometimes it's an easy decision, particularly these days when the equity in your home is very high because home prices are exploding. Interest rates are still historically low. Inflation hasn't hit. So it makes sense to borrow against the equity in your home, which that's nothing, and invest the money, make some money, or use it for college tuition, remodel. It really doesn't matter. And this is where HMS Capital comes in. HMS Capital is the only lender I know that actually encourages you to apply with other lenders at the same time that you apply with HMS. Mark Tice of HMS Capital is that confident he can get you the best deal. I've done two mortgages with HMS. I know Mark for over 16 years, so I have an easy time recommending them. Call 833
855-5698, 833-255-5698. Visit hmscapital.com.
Taking the capital funding is a DBA, Bonnie and Fire, Chairman of the Premium, 2427, taking the capital funding from the Department of Financial Protection and Innovation, and the California Residential Mortgage Lending Act, license number 4130360, equal housing lender.
Keep it easy in the kitchen before the holiday rush. Save at Whole Foods Market with 25% off ready-to-heat flatbread through December 14th, while supplies last. Plus, Prime members save an extra 10%. Learn more on the Whole Foods Market app.
SoCal weather from KFI, rain or showers likely throughout the day today with highs mid-50s to the low 60s. This report is brought to you by Whole Foods Market. Let's look at the 110.
The Park 110 freeway southbound past Avenue 43. Crash there in the right lane. Traffic stopped from Avenue 52. Trying to get through Acton. Still got that problem on the 14 freeway southbound at Santiago Road. It's a crash with the right lane blocked there. Traffic really slammed all the way back from Avenue S as they try to clear up that jackknife big rig and the fuel spill at that location. Upland, an injury crash. 210 eastbound past Campus Avenue. The right shoulder down the embankment. That's all that was affected there. More of a distraction than a blockage, but certainly some delays there with the big rig that went off the side. And if you're trying to get through Riverside, 60 freeway eastbound before Main, that's an injury right there in the right lane. Traffic slow and go all the way back from Rubidoux Boulevard. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Will Coltrane.
This report is sponsored by Audible. Audible is the best place to listen for everything you're into, from comedy and motivation to popular podcasts and best-selling audiobooks. Right now, take advantage of a special holiday offer and save 60% on your first 3 months. Learn more and sign up at audible.com.
I am one of thousands of women with metastatic breast cancer, or MBC, which is breast cancer that has spread to other parts of the body. I am given and taking iBrand. iBrand's 125 milligram tablet with an aromatase inhibitor is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR-positive, HER2-negative MBC as the first hormonal-based therapy. Be in your hands. Ask your doctor about iBrand and visit iBrand.com. iBrand may cause low white blood cell counts that may lead to serious infections. iBrand may cause severe inflammation of the lungs. Both of these can lead to death. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking iBrand, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, are or plan to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning or loss, vomiting, rash, and loss of appetite.
Hey, y'all, it's Dean Sharp. You know what? I am not too shabby
at painting a vivid word picture when needed,
but it's holiday decor time at Aldic Homes, and words are just not going to get it done. You have to see it for yourself. Aldic's entire showroom is now a winter wonderland of every imaginable element of holiday decor, all on display for everyone to enjoy. Wreaths, garland, ornaments, lights, stockings, ribbon, collectibles. If it isn't at Aldic, yeah, it probably doesn't exist. And trees, oh my, not just any trees. Legendary Newman trees. The finest quality pre-lit trees on the planet. Far superior to anything you're going to find online. Words fail. You just have to come see it all up close. And best of all, the warm and friendly staff at Aldic is ready to teach you how to make your home a holiday wonderland too. Bring the fam, join the tradition of starting your holidays at the most beautiful holiday display in the country, Aldic Homes. Find them on Sepulveda, in Van Nuys, or on the web at aldichome.com. That's aldichome.com.
It's tamale season at Stater Brothers. Gather around the table to help mom and abuelita prepare warm tamales with their precious meat, chilies, and masa. Memories and delicious food are waiting to be made. Stater Brothers Market, celebrating generations of traditions.
The traffic outside is frightful, yet holidays are so delightful. If injured, we want you to know there is only one place to go. That's OPO. Owen, Patterson, and Owen. Over $10,000 recovered for accident victims. LA's award-winning law firm, OPOLaw.com.
Wesley had IRS trouble.
They told me I was losing $43,000.
It got really bad.
Coming after my house, my car.
Kfi Am, this is recurring attack.
Optima Tax Relief. Optima Tax Relief came through with flying colors.
I saved an incredible amount of money. Call Optima Tax Relief. Don't trust anybody else.
Call Optima for a free consultation. Call 800-783-8055. 800-783-8055.
Kfi Funk is just recurring. It's not as long.
Memorial Lopez here wishing you a very safe and happy holidays. And with COVID cases on the rise, make sure you're doing your part to help reduce the spread this holiday season. Getting tested is super easy at COVID clinics. So just go to covidclinic.org to book an appointment at no cost to the patient. From multiple locations nearby, so visit covidclinic.org to find one near you at covidclinic.org. Happy
holidays. Kfi Am has proudly represented Angelinos for over 4 decades. Treated over 16,000 cases and $10 billion is covered for accident victims.
Owen,
Patterson, and Owen is open during the holidays.
Well, here's the snowmark. Here's the snowmark.
Sexual abuse, animal attack, or wrongfully terminated from your job. There's only one law firm to help him protect you. Owen, Patterson, and
Owen. Every vote is in the car. It's not a vote. This is the biggest thing. Washington.